into, I guess, the spirit of Thanksgiving and Halloween. You're going to be reading this book called Turkey Trick or Treat by Wendy Silvano, illustrated by Lee Harper. Turkey Trick or Treat. The moon was full, the air was crisp. It was a perfect Halloween night. Turkey and the other animals watched the trick-or-treaters come and go at Farmer Jack's house. Ding dong! Trick-or-treat! Oh, you look so cute, I mean spooky, said Farmer Jack's wife, Edna. Here you are, some special Halloween treats for you. Plip, plip, plop. Edna gave out treats. The animals all stared. Oh, how they loved treats. It's utterly unfair, complained the cow. Why can't we trick or treat too? We don't have any costumes, Pig grunted. Turkey is great at making costumes, crowed Rooster. Maybe he can get candy for us. The animals all looked at Turkey. Suddenly, Turkey had an idea. I'll be a gobble, gobble ghost. His costume wasn't bad. In fact, Turkey looked like a ghost. Almost. He flopped all the way to Farmer Ben's house. Ding dong! Turkey shivered and shook. Trick or treat! Farmer Ben's son looked at Turkey. I can't see, though, this trick. Halloween treats aren't for turkeys. I'm booting you out. Oh, gobble, gobble, grumbled Turkey. Turkey needed a new costume. What now? He asked the other animals. Plip, plip, plop. How about a ballerina, said she. His costume wasn't bad. In fact, Turkey looked just like a ballerina, almost. Turkey danced his way to Farmer John's house. Ding dong. Turkey did a perfect pirouette. Trick or treat. Well, this trick is too much, said Farmer John's daughter. Turkeys don't get treats. Go leap with the sheep. Oh, gobble, gobble, groaned Turkey. I need a better idea. Flip, flop. Flip, flip, plop. Shiver, moo, timbers. How about a pirate, said Cow. His costume wasn't bad. In fact, Turkey looked just like a pirate, almost. He sailed all the way to Farmer Fred's house. Ding dong! Turkey swashbuckled his sword. Trick or treat! Yo ho, hold on, said Farmer Fred. No treats for turkeys. You can't hook me. Gobble, gobble, moaned Turkey. Who has a better idea? I've got it! The Nay Nay Neighbors! Would love a superhero, said Horse. His costume wasn't bad. In fact, Turkey looked just like a superhero, almost. He zoomed all the way to Farmer Ann's house. Ding dong! Turkey stood tall, puffed up his chest, and flapped his cape in the breeze. Trick or treat! I don't need X-ray vision to see this trick, Farmer Ann said. Halloween treats are not for turkeys. Fly away. Oh, gobble gobble, howled Turkey. I'll never get any candy. Time was running out. The farmers rushed to think of more costumes, but nothing seemed right. Until Maybell Maryberry squinted at Turkey through her thick glasses. Before he could say a word, she exclaimed, "Well, fluff my feathers. I've never seen such a marvelous costume. You look so real. You can have all the rest of my treats. Plip, plip, plop, kerplunk." Treats are for turkeys. Gobble, gobble, gobble. Happy Halloween, called Turkey. And treats are for pigs and sheep and cows and horses and roosters too, he said. It was the best Halloween ever. I hope you guys enjoyed this book, and I hope you come back next time. Bye!